collective impact. We all here, for sure. We all know someone that's living it today. But as the senator said, it's our collective civic duty to do the right things. In order to do that, we must stand together. Part of my job is to invest in our youth. So our youth needs to have an active voice and presence in society, because they're our future. So when I see the little ones running around playing, it's okay, let them play. That's what they're supposed to do, is play, to touch things. Dad, mom and dad, what's this? That's okay. But joining us now is one of our youth. Song, where are you? Songbird, where are you? Raddick, where are you? Where is she? Is she hiding? Hey, there she is. She's multitasking. See? Today's youth. Multitask, streaming media, social media. Put some of that luggage down. We're carrying foot. Give her a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Voucher, they will not against you. And they let you have the exact